to long for God as God longs for us with an everlasting love. It doesn't matter what we have done, but we're